We gotta draw some new faces.
I know. Well, like I said, now we're on our way.
We're on our way.
And we're live.
From misery to happiness.
Misery?
Today.
That's just a place in misery.
Misery Falls.
I want to see if our voices are now going forth. Sorry. We have a new...
Classic.
Hell yeah.
There's our voices.
Yes. So I, in my ever pursuit of better things, we have a new streaming software using Streamlabs OBS instead of vanilla OBS.
Hey.
And so I'm kind of testing on the fly. And we have a new game.
Hey.
And the chat's happening too. New chat. Good.
Hey.
Hey. Thanks for joining us. Nobody's watching just yet, so I think we're safe. I'm going to switch over to the stream.
Hey, everyone. All the people.
Party people in the house.
They just have no idea what they're missing.
Well, they're about to get some real hardcore gaming. Did you hear that?
Oh, yeah. We are gaming hardcore.
Hardcore gaming.
So, I love this game. I played this game in my childhood, which...
A standard theme.
My phone!
Oh, it's under the chair.
Just
even
threw my phone across the room.
Well, that's the end of that phone.
It's gone forever. Yeah, so like, it seems like a lot of the games we play are games that
yeah, how does
are
that
from
happen?
My childhood.
How does that happen?
Or yours. We played Mega Man. And Mavis Bacon.
Oh, that game was so, that was like in our first year.
So in this game, oh well, here we go. One night, Mickey and Donald were practicing for their big magic act. One of the magic tricks surprised Donald, and he fell backward, tipping over some scenery. Behind the scenery was a mysterious magic box with a drawn curtain. Oh boy, if it works, we can use it for our magic act, said Donald. I don't know, let's go to the garden, wrote Mickey, for a strange glove behind the curtain. But it was too late. Donald had already... Like, what an idiot!
Donald is always getting into mischief.
Poof!
Into mischief.
The curtain fluttered and Donald disappeared. Oh no. Mickey's like, oh, I'm gonna inspect the box. Poof!
Poof.
Booming, laughter, darkness, evil. You're good magicians. Oh man. My world of magic. Magic
Bye.
Box. Anyway, so this is a cooperative game.
Did you hit buttons?
I hit. That's wrong!
Did you hit buttons?
Yeah, I was trying to select the player. We gotta go back.
I know.
How do we go back?
We might have to reset the whole thing.
Here we go. Ooh. Oh. Well, it...
Okay, so I'm gonna reset the console.
Just hit the reset button on the Sega.
We are playing on my Mister.
Yep.
And that's pretty cool, which means it's like real hardware. It's using an FPGA. It's really dope.
I think it's cool.
It actually will display on that TV too.
Nice.
And it'll look like a real Sega tape.
For, let the record show that Matt gestured toward a second TV.
A CRT TV.
CERT.
Yes.
I have a CRT TV also. It's in my basement.
Cathode ray tube.
We're about to throw it out.
Well, I am... That one's special. It's got component input.
That's fancy. Mine has S-video.
That's better than composite.
And also composite.
S-video is better than composite.
I used to use the S-video a lot when I would...
Would you hit that start button?
Last time I hit it, it started the game. Okay, so, I used to use my TV, my CRT, as a second monitor, and we'd watch shows on it in my dorm, not my dorm room, but my college apartment.
College apartment.
All right, we need a player. There we go. 2P. 1P, 2P.
Yes. Oh,
who do you want to be, Donald? Dolan?
I want to be Dolan.
Okay. All right.
Now hit start.
Do we want to review the controls?
I'm good.
Oh my god. Run, attack, jump.
It's in this pattern.
The bottoms? Okay.
Yeah.
Run, attack, jump.
A, B, C. It's good.
Alright. Here we go. Oops. I'm sorry. Oh, I forgot. So
we can
kind of
attack.
Well, it's not... It doesn't... I don't think it hurts us, but it does twist us up. And it's super fun to do all the
time. Dunk!
So yeah, we can carry each other around.
This is a proto New Super Mario Brothers.
God.
Oh, you're doing so good.
I love this game. I don't know if I've mentioned that.
I mean, it's pretty.
I'm sorry. Forgot the controls.
Oh my gosh, we're gonna be doing this the whole time, huh?
It's just whoever's in front. I am forgetting the buttons already.
Oh, there's our run.
Oh no.
How do we get that?
There is a way.
Thank
Found
you.
It. It's the jump. Pull down and jump.
Why on earth would that be the way to do it? Oh my gosh. This game.
We are very talented magicians. Alright.
So one of us has to get on here? Bonk?
Help!
How does one?
Wait, hang on. I can let down a rope somehow.
Let down a rope somehow.
There it is.
How did you do that?
That's the first button. The the run button.
Oh, it makes all the sense.
Help! Help!
Mickey, let down your hair.
It's so great.
This is a lot more lighthearted than Shadow of the Colossus.
Yes, quite. So it's the... There we go.
These controls, I say.
Help.
You're not doing so hot on lives.
Well, someone kept hit me with their stupid cape.
Doesn't hurt you.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
You're sure?
Yeah.
Help!
Is this the game? Is this the whole game?
No, it's just for this part.
Why is there so many of them?
There, is there some candy you can get?
Does candy do health?
Oh, yeah. One health.
Ugh. It does take away from you.
No, it didn't. I didn't have full. Let's go, Dolan.
Damn it.
What have I done?
Help! Are you shitting me?
What? Why did you do that?
Why? What do you mean?
That was the wrong button.
I couldn't let a rope down that far.
Yeah, you could have. I think any off the screen.
Any height?
Yeah, it'll just jump me to it.
I don't even know about this, man.
Rope me.
I can't even be on the ramp.
Rope me, Dolan.
This game... Not great so far.
We'll get past this. We'll get past this part.
Maybe.
All right, here we go. They really wanted you to learn the rope mechanic.
Oh, they wanted you to learn the ropes?
The ropes.
Here, stay on there.
I am.
Get on that one there.
Whoop. Look at that.
I feel like I'm in a world of illusion.
I feel more like I'm in a land of illusion, personally.
That's a Master System game.
It's so funny.
Oh, you have to hold down and jump.
I like the crawling noises too.
That was what I was supposed to do, right? Yeah, I thought so. Ow.
What's this? Oh, it's like it's so slow.
Yeah, this game is not great. Even the frame rate is...
The frame rate's rough. It's that really graphics intensive...
Oh my god!
Cape towel roll.
This might be another Tim, I played this game a lot as a kid classic.
This game is so great.
Let's say that I haven't been impressed thus far.
Well, look, I think you're gonna get stuck.
Why? Because my butt's too big?
I can pull you out.
Do you have to do a rope?
Pretty much.
What a ridiculous thing.
Isn't that ridiculous?
It is.
Like, hey, you know what? These characters are, for all intents and purposes, the same. But Donald's got that big old duck butt.
Oh, Dolan is thick.
He's got dead ass.
Ouch! Don't worry, I'll get him with this magic cape of wonders.
Ooh.
Here, let me hold you.
Actually, you better go up there.
I don't know what that did for me, but...
It gave you a card back.
Did it? How? Wah!
Ouch!
Tell you what. This game is long. At least my butt fits through here.
Alright, you can get those. Look at those miners. Doing that miner dance.
You, like, should be... I should be, like, big enough to fit through there.
Yeah, you're good there. So, yeah, we first played this game at my grandparents' house. I don't know. Must have been way back in...
19-dickety-2?
In the mid-90s. It's a classic.
So, you know how... How our wonderful big wet president was completely exonerated.
Big wet president. You mean not really?
It turns out, maybe don't breathlessly report that the guy who he hired to clear his name said he was cleared, and then everyone's like, actually, turns out that might not be the whole story.
Right.
Insane. I don't know what to do now. Insane how we could never have seen that coming.
What are we supposed to do now?
I don't know. It looked like those rocks needed to be broken down.
I know, but how?
Maybe if we just use our imaginations. Do we have to get this miner 49er to do something?
Do you think the miner would do it? Oh.
Oh, we both had
to. Both had to stand on it. Oh, this is a fun one. So, now you press down. Now I press down.
What was that?
That was a rock.
Boy, I feel like I'm really part of a team.
You think there's something up there?
Okay, bye.
No, there wasn't anything. Guess I'll die now.
Yep.
I'll just let a rope down.
Ah!
Go! This is how rail carts actually work in real life.
You just gotta put your butt into it.
Jump really high up in the air. We did it! We passed the... Oh, get ready for the... Oh,
are we in a boss?
No, it's just a super... Oh,
the spiderwebs.
I should have let you get that. This is a really annoying part of the game.
Oh, now it gets annoying.
At least I remember it being annoying. It might not be so bad. For expert video men like us.
Oh, I am. But I'm the Nintendo boy. I am not the Sega man. This is not my forte.
That one's gonna break.
Bye. Oh. And to you too.
I'll just die with you.
Okay. Wait.
Maybe we should go. Maybe this way's better.
Okay.
Ooh, there's stuff.
Ugh. I love the massive cooperative nature of this game.
Rude. It's at least as cooperative as
Shadow.
No. Mario for the Wii.
Oh no!
Wow, you really dunked it up.
I didn't realize his butt string was gonna go away.
I think you'll come back here sometime.
Yeah, maybe.
Well, I think I'll find you at some point.
You have to find me?
Like, I think you'll show up here in a little bit, like in a little bit. I'm pretty sure. Anytime now, Donald.
Oh, yeah, it's really going to happen. I feel it. I feel like I've really been missing out on this game, though.
Like your whole life.
I haven't.
You had no idea.
I haven't been missing out.
You had this whole time. He didn't know that this game existed.
Everyone don't tell Tim, but I don't think I've been missing much.
I will admit It is a little,
there I am.
I was more, drunk. More childish in its wonder than I remember.
Yeah. Ooh, right. I can hear boss music.
Time for the boss. Nice.
I feel like Castle of Illusion was probably a little bit better.
Well, that was the remaster, remember?
No, I played the original Castle of Illusion too.
Alright, we can't hit him there. No.
Oh, because he's not on the front
of the
web. He was
doing some, like, funny business.
Funny business? There's no funny business to be had here.
So heavy, Donald!
I feel like we have accomplished our goal.
Yes, more... Inside the chest, there is an ancient manuscript.
Great magic.
If you say the word Alakazam, press any one of the buttons, the flying carpet will appear.
Do I have to say it?
To control the carpet, hold down the jump button to fly up. Alright, just gotta remember which button is jump.
It's this one.
When they say Alakazam, it's really hilarious.
Do they go,
this looks like a good time to try out that new magic.
Alakazam!
Woohoo! Let's go, Dolan.
Oh, what are we doing? What are we doing? Do we all both right. have to do it?
It's you. It's not me. I think because you jumped on first.
I didn't jump on first. I'm Donald.
But you jumped on first. What? I just jumped on in front of you. Oh, up, 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 up!
I have to, like...
Yeah.
Okay.
You just missed all those cards. You gotta crank it. Those are some pretty satisfying tornadoes, though.
I feel a bit...
Nice, nice, nice. Nice, 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 nice.
I'm, like, concentrating with all my might. Can we do any magic at things?
I don't think
can
so.
You?
I'm trying. I can't. I can't do anything.
I'll tell you what. I feel like I'm in a wonderland.
Oh! Look at how easy that was.
It was not hard. Ooh, back to the caves.
But, like, Old West caves.
These are Old West caves?
You don't hear that music? That is some...
Donk-a-dink-a-donk.
Yeah, that's some honky-tonk
donk,
music.
Donk.
Good thing we brought that magician's rope with us.
Chonk, 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 chonk.
Ba-doom.
They, like, love this rope mechanic.
I'm sorry, but have you ever seen a rope mechanic this good in a Sega game before?
Not this good.
Look how impatient.
Just like, I'm
such a jerk.
I mean,
no, my ear thing.
I mean, I don't blame him.
I keep sitting on the cord, and then when I move, look how friendly Mickey is when he waits.
His whole posture is always.
Donald is so angry all the time. It can't be.
Help!
It can't be good for his ulcers.
His morale.
His ulcerative colitis.
Launch me,
just
dragon.
The sound effects are. Shoot me! Oh! It's all you, boo!
I gotta get these angry birds.
This is the first Angry Birds game.
It's not off any platform. You said it was. It's not.
What?
It's not off every platform.
Oh, well, just like in the direction I was. I think any height, it'll do it.
No, I had to go down to the other one. Here, stand on my noggin.
Nog.
Rip.
Rip. Rip. Rap-tastic.
Rip it a rip it a rip it a rip it a. Oh.
What is that? Ouch.
I don't know, Mickey.
That's what he looks like. He looks like an Edwin guy.
A what guy?
Edwin. Oh, he's got a gun that shoots bang.
It says bang! Because real bullets would be way too violent.
Yeah, this game is not moving at the speed of bullets.
Don't fall in the... Which way do you think we're supposed to go?
Down.
Oh.
Donald is still like, come on!
This...
come on, Cliff!
This rock elevator is too slow!
Ah!
Oh, we gotta use the rope.
I don't want to be down on games, but I'm not so into this one.
I mean, it's moving pretty quick.
Yeah, it
Watch
is.
Watch this.
Boop. Oh, do we have to hop on his
Wait,
face?
Is that as far as we get to go on this guy?
That seems weird.
Was it just to show us?
It could be just a teaching clown.
Boop.
Maybe he just gets one boop per clown. Oh, they're disappearing.
Ouch!
Dang.
Boop, boop. That cloud is too small. You thought about it for a second on that one.
I did. Get on this boop cloud.
Ooh.
Run. Oh, playing music.
Oh.
The music hurts you?
That was a bomb.
Oh.
I think the bomb. Oh.
Use a rope.
Oh, Dolan.
It still says I'm alive.
I can't. It won't let me rope. I really
We gotta come down that way anyway. How did I survive is what I'm saying.
Oh, look at that. You found another piano.
Ooh, candy.
I mean, you're being a classic Donald.
I am. I don't know what I'm doing.
Ooh.
Another ball? Bouse?
Yeah, we are not doing so hot right now in the health department.
What kind of bouse is this?
Scared, scared, scared. Does he sound graceful?
Ah! I died. Look at those eyes. Not
Oh,
having
you
it.
Got refilled.
But I got more tries.
Yeah.
I like how they call them tries in this
tries.
Game.
That was it.
Man,
God, we are so good at video games.
These Bowsers are weak.
Powerful weak.
Yeah. This game is for little babies and smaller children.
Well, we're crushing it. Alakazam, oh, the bubble. There's always an underwater level, and it always sucks.
But you have to put it in. It's video game law.
You have they to will, do it.
They will come arrest you.
They won't let you make the video game without it. Gosh, I really hope this new trick works. We'll never know till we try.
Alakazam! Man, man, man!
Well, how do we know that the water would come right then?
All Time right. for the best part of the game. Hey, there's a Magic Kingdom. Are we going to meet Uriel?
I don't think so. Ah! What this fish is just...
Ariel and her ripped dad.
Oh my
just
gosh.
Like ripped King Triton. Shredded father.
Get shredded, father. Oh, watch out for those spiky boys. What is this?
Can we even do anything about these fishy boys?
No! We are completely defenseless. We can try to avoid the Noid. Which I hear is the thing to do with Noids.
I like the animation in this game, and that's the nicest thing I can say about it.
Animation is pretty nice.
It's pretty nice. That's what I'm saying. I'd rather play the Sega Genesis Aladdin.
I love the Sega Genesis Aladdin.
I know. I think the Super Nintendo one is prettier.
Well, not all of us had a Nintendog.
Well, I know. I'm just saying, of the two.
This bubble wall.
I like the Capcom one.
We gotta
one.
Get past it. But how?
Here, let me use my thickness.
There's an... The noise is my favorite
yeah,
thing.
Yeah, the constant...
Oh, I used to try.
Constant noise. Avoid the noise.
Oh my gosh.
I feel like I'm
Jeez.
Part of your world.
Alright, I got a try back.
Watch out for the tiger fish.
They're the worst, and they're so hard to get away from.
And you have zero weaponry. Can't use your magic one bit.
Well, it would pop the bubble, you see. Ugh.
Oh, I always forget that about magic.
Alright, well, that wasn't worth it, because we
We lost the
lost try. Trying
but I did
try.
Get more life out of it.
Watch out for the spiky boys. There's a thing that, like, opens this bubble. Oh, wait, that's
Is
it.
Is it a clamby?
The clamby eats the bubbles.
Oh, he sits on the bubble vent.
I remember now.
I feel like we're really testing our video game skills.
Oh, yeah. We are crushing it. Is this it? Oh my gosh, we are so good at this.
Oh my god, do people even know what kind of hashtag gamers we are?
Look at those nice little fish. This is a nice one.
This is, I guess, a palate cleanser from last week, where we died.
I mean, last week we killed.
Well, we also died.
Oh, good.
We got our magic back.
What? Come on, giant butt.
You gotta pull me through my butt.
Ugh! You made the whole place fall down.
How could I?
With your giant
rear end. My absolute butt. Get out of here, starfish. Oh, it turned into a shrimp.
Let's get that.
You telling me a shrimp fried this rice?
Oh, you got that whole cake.
Look, I've lost a lot of life in this game.
Help!
Ah!
I don't like that.
Oh, I turned into a scrimp.
Scrimp. Scrimpy!
Oh, I'm gonna break the whole place down, aren't I?
No, Donald.
My whole butt's gonna... Oh, it happened. Run!
Get out of course. Here. This feels more urgent than it probably is.
Yeah, we're making it urgent because the run cycle is like... Just, oh shit, that's the only amount of running you can do. It's like a soft amble or a, like, we really gotta get the fuck out of here.
I used a whole try again. Yes.
Are we in a car?
Oh yeah.
Oh, we are
smashing.
Just zooming on this conch shell car.
Ka-smash! You're so scared.
I am.
Run, Dolan.
I'm running.
Find Gooby.
Dolan and Gooby. I wish it was Gooby. But
like, why is this so long?
But also, your head's getting crouched.
So crouched. It's 3D. Oh.
Oh, back to the outside world.
No, there's a pirate ship.
Pirate ship?
I wonder what spooky things we'll find here.
Probably a... How dare you? Probably a ghost. Oh, no!
Spooky! No?
What? No?
It said only one try is left. Do you want to play...
Oh, it's on you now.
I said no.
I know, but you have to find me.
There you are. Hey, Dolan.
Everybody watch out for these pirate things. Ah!
Wah!
I'm out here risking my life for this.
Mm.
Oh, you can't outrun him.
Says you.
I can't outrun him, let's say.
Help! Oh my gosh.
Those are shirks. Dang.
I didn't like that.
I do not have much life left, I'll tell you that.
We are doing so good. Uh-oh.
Ah!
Gooby! Alakazam!
Oof. We barely made it. Maybe I shouldn't just go headlong into this good... I'm dead.
Oh, the password gives us a password for and continue.
For continue.
Yeah. Yay!
Hooray.
Queen Minnie. Oh,
no! No!
Now I remember.
No!
To hear. I kept thinking, Man, I remember doing this over and over and over when I was a kid. That's why.
That's what I wanted. The over and over and
look
over.
Look how many tries we have.
6. But now we're using our advanced skills, so nothing can stop us. Oh,
avoided the tiger shark.
See, we've learned.
We've learned so much in our short time. Plus, we know how to get through the bubble wall now, so.
Did you see that Arnold Schwarzenegger posted that new Terminator November 1st?
Yeah, great. Can't wait to see that.
I can't. I love Terminator. I know it's absurd.
I like Terminator too. No, it's great. I just think he's like really old and sad to watch in movies now.
He's probably that's his last Terminator.
That's what he said about the last one.
Yeah, I know, but this is probably his real last one. Also, I could watch him be Terminator until he's like in an old folks home.
You're just like, I want you to say I'll be back. Say it.
Yeah. That's what I want.
Hey, why isn't this thing coming after us?
Hey. Hey. Oh.
Oh. It's gonna chase us. And
how? What?
Watch out for those spiky boys.
I didn't even see them. That noise is annoying. Very annoying.
Very Dolan on Dolan.
I'm just glad we got to replay this level.
Me too.
Old times.
Oh, this is the transition level. It's friendly. Alright.
Oh, I'm gonna break the place with my butt.
Well, don't worry, Donald. I'll pull you through.
I swear it wasn't my fault!
Oof. Those frames.
Framey.
Ha!
There you go.
Cake for me! Cake for Mickey. All the cake.
If you're even slightly off screen, it's like, you can't control this.
Help!
We have to go up there?
Let's go this way this time. Maybe it's easier.
No, you'll probably just get that item and you can't go anymore.
Oh, you should get it.
Bring me up.
Full cards.
Bring me up.
What if your butt was too big and you couldn't get it and it had to be me? It's gonna be May.
Oh, it is gonna be May pretty soon. I'm excited for some warmer weather. That wasn't a joke. I am.
Oh, yeah, same. We've been cooking out some here and there. So good.
That sounds fun.
So nice to eat and cook outside.
It's been hectic at work.
Work.
So I haven't had a lot of time.
Who needs it?
I wish I didn't.
Ba-doom.
Ah!
There are some enemies you just cannot avoid. Science fact.
Oh, get on the car.
Crouch. Why do they put so much work into this level here?
I don't know, because they want you to feel the majesty.
Look at those wheels are nonsense.
They want you to feel it.
Dolan!
Wait for me!
Ooh,
barely made it.
Barely. Oh, I love that sound. Still hear the sound. Crumbly rock sound. Okay.
Now we're back on the pirate ship.
Don't fall in the holes because it's like instant death for some reason.
Yeah, that's stupid. What are we gonna do? Fall in the ocean?
We know the Alakazam magic for the bubbles.
The Boobells.
Michael Boobells.
I'm gonna let you take the lead on these tridents. Because I tried that and it didn't work.
I got hit by one. And again.
That's what I'm saying.
Oh my gosh.
Now you know what it feels like to be out in front.
Looking as a kid, we had these swordfish things, like, mapped out.
Well, it's, you're not a kid anymore. This is serious times.
She'll let you have that.
Dang.
Just gotta be... Always be jumping.
That's annoying.
No, it didn't work. We still have 5 tries.
How many of those cards does getting hit take? Seems like a bunch.
Whoop, 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 whoop. What?
Go!
I think we actually do die if we get stuck in this water.
I think you're right.
Oh my gosh. Oh. I got nerves.
Nerves of steel. Damn it! Do they just keep coming?
I don't think so. I mean, they, yeah, but I think if we...
Alakazam! Do we face a shark?
It's a shark.
I knew it.
There he is. That's him. He's gonna come zooming out or something.
I would assume that that's necessary for him to do. How do we attack?
I don't remember what he does. He comes out. He comes at us. Gotta hit him when he's chomping. Chomp, chomp, chomp.
Oh. Yeah, but we can't hit each other when he's...
Right, we should spread out.
Yeah, we should. You're not spreading out. You're by me.
Oh, what? A try. I used one.
How could you?
You're about to use one, too.
You don't know that. Yeah, I did.
Oh,
we did
gosh.
It.
So terrible.
We beat Shark Man.
Alakazam!
An ancient manuscript describing great magic. Transported to another box.
Are you kidding me? Oh, again with the water? Oh, are we getting transported upward?
Upward.
Oh, we were in a...
It's the toy world!
Are we a big... Or the world's big?
The
we're
world's
small.
Big.
Oh, look at what? That toothpaste.
Ba-doom.
Can we squeeze that more?
Did we squeeze that out?
I don't know.
Just gotta go squeeze one out
oh,
real
there's
quick.
A stick. Please, not in my home.
Please. Please, think of the children. This level's actually fun because there's a couple, like... little bonus maps that,
ooh. Oh, top hat. Oh, it's like perfume, but how can we stand on the perfume?
Because we're tiny. Let's go in here. Oh, yeah. Sugar cube level.
You do know this game. Oh, they remind me of those Mario blocks on the sun level.
I'm not doing so great. We shouldn't have come here.
This was your idea!
These sugar cubes are no joke.
This was your idea!
What was even the point? Alright.
Get that candy.
Yeah, you should get it. Good job. Yo, wait.
Oh, we're just in the box. Oh.
That was weird.
That was weird. You should get that present.
Oh!
What a joke! What a trick
Wasn't
we were on.
Wasn't there some kind of Jack-in-the-Box boss for Castle of Illusion? I feel like this
yes.
exact level was in Castle of Illusion.
Perhaps. It was close to.
Close to.
But now we're in Christmas Land. The Land of Merriment. Except the trees aren't green, they're kind of brown.
Ugh, I could do nothing about it. He jumped away. He was scared.
Of our might.
What is the jump? There it is.
How long have we been playing this game? Damn. We both screwed up.
We beefed it hard. Ooh. Treats. Oh,
why did I get one?
Yeah, but I don't think the cards do. I think I have to collect so many cards to get a...
So many.
Take that. Oh.
What?
Wow.
Happening? Wow. Oh, wow.
Oh, wow. Look at me. I'm like surrounded. Help.
Can I let down a rope?
I'm surrounded by some invincibility things.
This Christmas tree is nice.
Can't waste it. It's gone. Well, I messed that up. I don't like those guys. What's their deal, party hat
They're
man?
Shifty.
Ouch!
Shifty.
And these weapons are not effective.
Not at all. That was a present? No, that was Jack in the Box, man.
Wish it was a present.
Present. Have you seen the new Twilight Zone yet?
No, is it good?
No, I was wondering. I've heard really good things. I want to watch it a lot. I like that Jordan Peele character.
Ooh. Oh! Yeah, that Jordan Peeleman.
Uh-huh.
You can peel my banana any day.
Oh.
Get really, because I have a hard time
getting a little
doing
saucy
that.
In here.
I don't like touching bananas. If like, what? I thought he would just turn the heck around.
I'm a big proponent of bananas.
I think our new trick will come in handy.
Oh, we transported!
What? What?
Can help?
I'll just let down a rope.
Thank you. His face is like, oh no!
Oh no.
I really donked it up this time, Mickey. Help? Please let down your rope, sir.
I guess we should go one at a time.
Please let down your rope, sir. Go.
No, I messed it up. Rope, please. It's gotta be as it's coming at me. What a noob.
You did it. My turn. Ah, we did it! Let's go into the box!
Alakazam!
Like the scratchy Mickey voice.
Oh, yeah.
Alakazam!
Help! I got scared!
Cookies.
This part is cool, but really annoying also.
Cool, but rude.
I feel like there's supposed to be a top hat in there.
Oh, Michelangelo.
If we go back in after we do it.
Michelangelo's a party dude.
Donatello does machines.
Man, he's my favorite. I love does machines.
When I was a kid, we had lyric, like we made up lyrics to this music.
You had a colorful childhood.
And I don't remember what the music, what the words were. I bet my brothers would know.
I would love to hear a live rendition from the brothers.
I almost had it. These cream puffs.
Dang. Get those Choco Men out of here. Now help me.
You just appeared. I knew that Holly was bad news.
It is bad news.
Whoa, cookies. Look at this cookie dude.
I like how every time we use our cape, the game
so
just
slow.
Chugs.
Cannot handle.
Oh, it hurts you even if you're on
top
of it?
I think it just gets y'all twisted up. It doesn't hurt you.
Got those fake-ass cookie Oreos.
What?
Oh, you can't even jump off of it. It teleports you right back on it.
That's what happened. I was like, what just happened?
This game is poorly programmed.
Very well made, I think you are meaning to say. Reminds me of James Pond 1.
Oh man, we should play James Pond!
So James Pond 2, actually a pretty solid game. James Pond 1?
Oh, you fall through the jello. Can you help? Can't help?
I'll just go through the jello too. I want to do it in real life.
A whole pool full of Jell-O?
Just sink through the Jell-O.
That's what I'm saying. Are we supposed to be going through the Jell-O?
I assume.
This reminds me of Mario Land
yeah, totally.
2.
Oh, look at that hag. She's from Sword and Stone, right?
Hagsylvania.
Oh! She got you. She cooked your goose.
I'm a duck.
Oh, that was easy.
I'm a duck, damn it.
I'm a cat. Command cards. Alakazam is a very... Watch this.
You got a top hat.
A try. Look at that scary box. Oh! We fell right for that trap.
The one you couldn't avoid no matter what. Hey, we're in Alice in Wonderland. Are we going to have to face the queen?
I think so.
Is she going to try to take our heads off?
Alakazam!
Ooh, that's cool. We're standing on their whole torso.
I wish we could give these card men jelly beans to make them turn into whatever we wanted.
Yeah, we should play that game.
The OG one?
We could play either of them. The OG one's so hard.
So tough? Because it's just like no explanation whatsoever.
Yeah, it's so hard.
I want that.
Get it.
Oh, I got it. I didn't know I could jump that high.
You can be like Mike.
Yeah, the Wii one is just cute.
Yeah, hug button.
Oh, the hug button. So adorable.
Dedicated hug button.
And did you see in the...
Help!
Like the unlocked videos or whatever, it shows the game designer having his kid hug a beanbag so he could get the...
That's adorable.
The motion right or whatever.
Who made the game? It was a really famous designer, and I can't think of it now. Was it David Crane?
I don't know.
He did Pitfall. I don't remember. Boy in his blob.
Oof.
Well, fuck me.
Hey, platformers are hard.
That was hard. Don't even.
I know. I'm gonna try to get that top hat. Got it. And I'm spent. Found you.
Hold on, I'm looking for the creator.
Don't worry, I'll save you from all the monsters in the land of the monsters.
Trouble in Blabonia.
That's funny.
It was David Crane. I was right.
Alakazam!
David Crane. Creator of Pitfall.
David Ukraine.
He started Activision, I think.
Oh.
One of the guys who started Activision.
Wow.
Almost didn't make that one.
Oh, wow. Ooh,
press me.
I forget which one is the good one, but we just have to both get on one. And then...
Hopefully that was good. Yeah. That doesn't seem like it was.
I don't think there's any, like, real repercussions of, like, falling. Yeah, it's just, we go back to the...
Start it over? Because this is stupid.
You gotta remember which one. Maybe this one.
That one? What makes you say that one?
I don't remember.
Oh, okay. Well, if you don't remember.
Well, which one do you want to go on, then?
No, it's fine. Let's do it.
Oh, nothing happened there. Hey!
So it's just the last one.
Last one.
Last one.
Alright, how do we...
We have to pick one.
The how?
Up. Down. Left. Right. Forward. Do we have to both land on one?
I get... what? We just have to, like, redo this nonsense?
Oh, I'm gonna let you hop on first.
Oh, but you did a good job last time.
Yeah, now you're gonna do an even better job.
Ugh. This is a lot like the level in the Aladdin.
A little bit.
Which I really like. The Genesis Aladdin level.
The SNES carpet ride lava level is so freaking hard.
Oh, same with the Genesis. It's like impossible. I'll just miss all those, it's fine.
When you leave the Cave of Wonders?
Yeah. The cave level's pretty difficult, too.
What do you think about the live-action Aladdin coming out?
I think it's... I mean, I guess... I don't know.
were people clamoring for it?
Right. Or the live action Lion King, which isn't really, because it's all CGI anyway.
Yeah.
Oh, good.
Do we just replay every level until we find the right one?
I think so.
Oh, cool.
I don't know if it's the whole level.
No, it's probably just little, like... Oh, that is an unsettling baby.
I think we gotta... not play with that baby anymore.
I'm game for that.
We're just bouncing on that. Oh, you should have gotten that. I didn't realize you were you're the one hurting.
It's cool.
Doing.
I'll get this.
I will stoically walk on top. But we are like flying through this game. We'll probably be able to finish it.
I don't know. I don't know how long this game is.
I think we're almost at the end. I think after this Alice in Wonderland business, it's... Oops.
Oh, I'm invincible.
I guess we can't go that way. Gotta go up.
I don't like that baby.
Oh!
It's cool. I'm invincible. Whoa.
Whoop! What is that party hat, man? Oh, they're like, like poppers.
Poppers?
What do you call them?
Poppers or something different.
I know. What? Crackers.
Ah, yes. Like those things you pull and for parties.
Right.
That's a different popper though for a different party. Found you.
Yes, I am back. He's back.
In pog form.
Ow!
Let me out of here!
It is the whole level.
So, if we choose wrong, do we have to go just to the end?
Yeah, let's try the last one. Nope, this is water. You fool.
Fuck! This level's the worst one! Are we keeping track of the ones we've done?
I think so. We've done the second, third, and the last.
Hopefully it's not like the whole
what
thing.
What if it just doesn't even matter and it's just however... Ooh. Nice.
This one?
Sure.
One of the...
I think it's the minecart level. But it's just this portion of it, at least.
Sure. I don't like how the controls change, like, for every... interaction.
It's
like
they didn't. It's a different button.
They didn't plan that out. They're like, oh, just add this in. What button? Eh, who the fuck cares?
Right.
Pick one.
Where? So thrilling.
I know. I feel thrilled.
It was like the game wouldn't let us fall even if we wanted to. Hey.
Oh, we made it. Right. So we did that one?
I don't think we did this one.
Okay.
Oh, we just have to both stand in front of it. All right.
Oh, this is new.
Yeah, this is it. Oh, this is such a cool thing, but I remember... Oh! Just watch out for the... Yeah, like
well,
that.
Well, I tried.
I don't think we can hit her.
I thought we did once.
Well, yeah, but I don't think she's the boss. I think she's just...
Oh, she's just creating a level in front of you?
Yeah. These mirror guys are real slidey.
Yeah.
Hey!
Hey, I did it!
Oh!
The frame rate! What'd you get hit by?
I don't know.
Get that.
It was a run by fruiting.
Here, let you stand on my whole self.
Ba-dump. Thank you for... Ooh!
Is that secret? I can't get up there.
Oh, yes you can!
Rope me!
Oh, won't let me.
Now you can.
I think it's just that.
Okay, good. You were low on health. Now rope me.
Wouldn't let me. Oh my gosh, I didn't know there was... Those stairs were backless. The sexiest
The sexy steps.
Is this a... Oh, yeah, it's a light switch. Ooh.
Ooh, these effects.
Revealing.
I hate that mechanic.
It's really annoying because there are so many times when you have to...
Yes.
Do it close up.
Friendly fire is not a fun mechanic. Are we going for simulation here, Disney?
You know when you swipe your towel at somebody and...
I know they get twisted out.
You wrap them up like a spring.
Their intestines turn into, like, spaghetti.
To gooby.
Help!
Oh my god.
This game... You have to be, like, wow. It's not even just visible.
I wonder what will happen if we...
Oh, we get in this courage.
Touch those spikes. Oh!
You kidding me?
I'm sorry, Dolan. Ugh. Ugh.
It sucks.
That lady shows up right at the time.
Get in the box!
What was this about? It's gonna break and we're gonna fall.
Ah!
Oh no! Oh.
Oh my god!
Fuck!
That was hilarious. Oops.
Yes, I'm laughing.
Oh, it's like God mode, Emily.
I'm...
We're about in an hour.
I know, but we can finish this game.
This is not the final level. I'm
pretty sure.
You sure?
Pretty sure. Oh. We should have got... Let's just,
get the password?
Yeah, let's just kill our heckin' selves.
Is there like a...
Oh my god, damn! There's gotta be a way to fall off these. Nope.
Oh. There is a fall off point up here.
Whack! Whack!
Saying this is whack.
Whack! Two more tries.
Did not realize that it was...
Alakazam!
Man, I can leave you... No, I can't. I can't leave you further than that.
We're almost dead.
Ouch! Whack!
No. We will stick together.
I only have one more hit left.
Through the thick and thin. Alright.
Now then.
Password.
Get that password.
Time to take a shot. Oh, my phone's on the...
It doesn't matter. We have a recording.
Oh, right. We have a recording.
King, 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 king.
Club, diamond, spade, heart.
It's all the kings.
I think it's always kings.
Is it?
I think it might just be the...
I don't know. This is the game you know.
We'll figure it out.
Okay, everyone.
Super fun. We'll finish it next time. It's going to be great. I love it.
I'll tell you what.
Every bit as challenging and exciting and thrilling and fun as when I was a kid.
I'll tell you what, Tim.
That game sucked.
Oh, no one was in the chat.
No, because I don't think this game is a good watch. But we'll see you next time.
On the next time.